All right. Time to do it. Time to get back into this. God, I'm so hurt.
Sup?
Infinity to Gypsy Company? The air corridor to the gravity well is blocked by a network of particle cannons. Infinity shields are still down. Open the lane for us to move up and provide air support.
Captain, what's Force Recon's assessment of the terrain?
I know you've been off the field for a while, Master Chief, but this is a blow-through lock. Sending in Recon would just slow us down. Telemetry indicates the particle cannons are being controlled from a command post southwest of our position. Roll on that target and neutralize those guns. We'll meet on the other side and take the gravity well. Infinity out.
I don't know about you, but I usually like a little more intel with my intel.
We'll make it work.
Oh, yeah.
Chief, Spartan Sarah Palmer in Infinity CIC. Commander Lasky's waiting for you on the Mammoth.
On our way.
Well, someone's overcompensating.
Huh.
Foxtrot 766 to Spartan Palmer. We're finally in the air.
What's wrong with this button? Hey guys. Hey Lasky.
Chief. Unfortunately for us, we've got to manually bring down a couple of particle cannons before we can get to the command post.
Chief, Palmer again. The Mammoth's got jetpacks on board. If I were down there, I'd want one.
Objective.
Gypsy Company, this is Captain Del Rio. The board is green. Let's shut down that gravity well so we can go home. Good hunting. Infinity out. Gypsy, time to work
for it. Let's shake some dirt. Time to go. Yeah, that could be a problem. Shoot. Wait, what the? Uh-huh. Guys, I fell off. Oh. Neutral, I don't know. Wow. They're actually helping? Groundbreaking. Holy crap, they're actually doing shit. But Master Chief's just like, holy shit. They're doing it. Yeah. Damn it. Oh, don't worry, guys. I'm coming back. Oh, ow. Fuck. I barely did anything. So why do I need ammo?
There's Gypsy Seven's Pelican out in the muck. Anyone still alive?
We're here. We're alive. We've got the target designator.
I'll get to them and retrieve the designator.
Eyes up, Gypsy. Dropships on approach. Target suppressed. Nicely done, Chief. Lasky to Infinity. First contact cleared, but no joy on additional targets. Gypsy moving on to secondary battle position, but requesting evac for casualties.
I'm on it, Commander. Palmer out.
Huh.
Pretty good. Spirit, but I made it out alive.
What was I on top? Crap. No, come back.
Force field, barricading the far side of this canyon. I'm seeing three power sources. Shut them down so the mammoth can move through.
Ow, why did I do that? No, wait, no, stop! Stop! Wait, why is it? Wait, where did you come from? Oh, God. Fuck.
Power sources. Shut them down so the mammoth can move through.
What the fuck? Stop going in circles, you stupid idiot!
Got the wheel.
I don't need no warthog. Oh God. What killed me? Oh crap, I thought that was closer.
Whenever you're ready to proceed, Chief.
I was gonna head back in.
Gypsy Company, moving out.
Dang, come back here.
Shot's good. All units, unidentified Covenant vehicle incoming.
This run is even slow. The thing is slow. I mean, what the? Hey, look, dude, I'm just trying to get recharge my shields. Just let me work. Fire! Oh, what is it? Is it incapable for you? He's like, I can't do it, man. You did it. Whoa, what are you doing now? There was two ghosts next to you, and you didn't fire one. That's just probably like I've lost all hope for humanity. What did I say? What pointless species did I save? Boom! Boom! What? Is no one gonna jump in this thing with me?
Oh!
The ship's settling in over the mesa. There's a grav lift into the belly of that ship. Time it right, and we should be able to ride it inside.
Go, 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 go. Come on.
That did it. Time to make an exit.
Oh God, this is a stupid idea.
Chief, it was getting a bit dicey there for a minute. All hands, form up on us.
Lasky, this is Infinity. Status.
Nemesis in pretty bad shape, sir. She'll make it to the objective as long as nobody starts throwing rocks at us.
Not a chance we can take. I'm sending teams out to pull some of their fire off you so you can make it to the gravity well.
Roger that, sir. Gypsy, let's move.
Shadow Company, Castle Company, put some pressure on those other particle cannons.
Castle, reading 555. On station, ready to assist.
Shadow Actual to Infinity, encountering enemy air, significant EOF closer to the emplacements.
Okay, folks, terrain's too rough around these tributaries. Assault force, back on the Mammoth. Anyone not on board is getting left behind. All right, sealing her up. Mammoth is mobile.
Whoa.
They don't care about you. They replaced you.
Blast it.
It's okay.
How? How is this okay? How is putting you at risk because I can't hold it together, okay? you even understand what rampancy is? You don't just shut down. Our cognitive processes.
Shadow Company, Castle Company.
Whoa, whoa.
Put some pressure on those other particle cannons. Castle, reading 555. On station, ready to assist.
Shadow actual to infinity, encountering enemy air, significant EOF closer to the emplacements.
Okay, folks, terrain's too rough around these tributaries. Assault force, back on the Mammoth. Anyone not on board is getting left behind. All right, sealing her up. Mammoth is mobile.
Blast it!
It's okay.
How? How is this okay? How is putting you at risk because I can't hold it together okay? Chief, do you even understand what rampancy is? We don't just shut down. Our cognitive processes begin dividing exponentially according to our total knowledge base. We literally think ourselves to death.
You know I won't let that happen.
And if it happens anyway?
One-one-seven, Lasky.
Go, Commander.
We got significant blockage up ahead. I think this is about it for the Mammoth.
The command post for the particle cannons is through that trench.
Sir, I can move faster alone.
We'll see you back on Infinity, Commander.
Lasky out.
Boom. Boom.
Thank you.
Dang it. That was a close one. There's another one. What the?
They're on the rocks right there. Another one coming over the hill, too.
And there's a grind.
Good job, dude. That was the tough level, huh?
Cortana to infinity. We're entering the
well, not really. It's just... It was just... Like, this isn't as hard as the last level. I mean, the last level was literally on the hardest Halo levels. Hello? Are you my friend? Well, the green light says you are.
Could be a trap.
You say that like there's a second possibility?
Oh yeah, there's a mech scene in the last level, I forgot to tell you. Yeah, the infinity level. There was a mech fight. I called the episode Neon Genesis Mantis. Man. That's what it was called. Sable particle can. Guess I found it.
Reach the coordinates. This looks like the place.
Okay, this wasn't as bad as last time. It took as long as last time, but it's pretty much expected from this game. Well, it's pretty much expected. Oh, I thought you saw slam it down.
For targeting and guidance. It's an automated system, so it won't technically allow me to redirect the cannons to fire on one another. Technically. Cortana to Infinity. The guns should be offline. How's it look from up there? Infinity!
Cortana?
Something's in here.
Cortana.
Cortana went away.
Where'd she go?
I have no idea. Have you seen a blue woman? Like, she's little.
You don't even know where you're going? Or are you just
well, it's not... Well, Cortana's not here to point out where I'm supposed to go, but these guys seem to be a good replacement. Apparently, I went somewhere else.
Not where you were supposed to go?
Who are you?
Well, this is a cutscene. That's probably where I'm supposed to go.
My memories will retain to assist you.
Well, on their path to the mantle. Well, this isn't a very good thing to happen to Chief. Looks like he's dead now.
The Didact is leaving Requiem. Soon. You must not allow it.
Leaving.
He seeks this. The composer.
Oh, well. Look at that. There's a giant laser. Ever faced by the Forerunners.
You.
Now, Dad, you know what it's like for Grimlock to bite.
Oh.
Mankind spread into the stars with an unexpected, desperate violence. Entire systems fell before the Didact's warrior servants rose to halt the aggression.
Is this made by Bungie?
When the Didact finally exhausted the humans after a millennia, his sentence was severe. We had no way of knowing that the Forerunners were not your only enemy. Humanity hadn't been expanding. They were running. Weakened from our conflict, we were no match for the parasite which pursued you.
The Flood.
The Forerunners made plans for a final great journey. But the Didact refused to yield our mantle of responsibility. He would save all life in the galaxy at a cost.
Well,
in the Forerunner's quest for transcendence, the composer had been intended to bridge the organic and digital realms.
Oh,
it would have made us immortal.
It's bow for the century,
but its results soured. The stored personnel was fragmented. And our attempts to
I actually did record it, Grimlock going outside. Yeah, but, such remember the day you told me about that plan? And when Mom told me to go walk him, I actually recorded him. And I kept trying to get him to get go anywhere not near the stairs.
And his revenge.
That's the whole point of the life of Grimlock, is we're teaching him.
The Prometheans. They're human.
And he just went up the stairs. The beginning. I just decided to record that.
You've encrypted your entire race.
Oh, that's cool.
If we had not removed the composer from his care,
like, it's on my
and
phone.
Imprisoned him here.
You didn't want to upload it?
Reclaim her.
Well, I just wanted you to check it out.
When I indexed,
I've actually learned how deep my voice is now.
I hid seeds from the Didact.
Because right now, it actually seems like I'm in... Seeds my voice is similar to my fifth grade voice.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. To me, but your probably to everyone else, this sounds deeper.
Your combat skin, even your Ancilla Cortana, you are the culmination.
It's weird now. I was actually having fun with Dead Space 2.
Planning for what?
More than Halo 4. Like, yesterday I was having a calm experience. Today? In death, her memory I was having today, I was... sick of Dead Space 2.
Reclaimer.
Having not fallen with Dead Space 2. Contains well, many gifts, but including an well, no, it's not scary. Well, I mean, it's just, but it must well, like, be it's meant to be scary, but there's one thing that makes it different.
Your evolutionary journey
well,
must be
well, to me, like can I found Alien Isolation scary just because no. you barely had anything to fight the alien okay. or anything else off with, and that was terrifying to me. And also, the fact that everyone told me they couldn't really kill the xenomorph.
Is this the game or the level?
This is the level. I was telling you that I didn't really find Dead Space or the previous game scary.
Yeah. Well,
let's
see.
Oh, crap! Hey, you're the one talking to! Oh, then the objectives.
Chief, what happened? Your bio readings are all over the map.
It's a long story, but I know what the Didact's after.
I know that part. The librarian filled me in when she snatched me from the system. But what I don't know is what she did to you.
Is that it? That was just the first part. Yeah. Ugh. Hey, please, let me have this.
Sierra 117 to infinity. What's our status?
We're taking a beating up here.
Does infinity have a shot on the gravity well?
Captain, what if we can spot the target for you with the laser designator?
Do it! Tech up! Find the chief coordinates for somewhere with line of sight!
Yeah.
at the gravity well.
Then paint that damn target so we can get out of here.
You heard him, Chief. Line up the shot.
Come on. Fire him. Oh, yes. There we go. Da-da-da-da.
Infinity cannot handle that kind of
What happened to the room?
This isn't about us or this ship anymore.
Sir, we've seen what the Didact is capable of. If we let him leave this world, humanity will be at risk.
Look, I understand what you think you saw.
Think?
With all due respect, sir, I know what I saw.
And with all due respect to you, soldier, I'm not willing to jeopardize my ship because of the hallucinations of an aging Spartan and his malfunctioning AI.
Sir, what if he's right?
Nav? As soon as we know we're airtight, I want a course laid into Carinae Station. Com, prepare a warning beacon.
I will not allow you to leave this planet!
Cortana.
I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to do that.
Commander Lasky. Pursuant to Article 55 of UNSC Regulation 12-14572, I'm ordering you to remove that AI's data chip and retire it for final dispensation.
I don't want to. You don't want me to.
Remove please. The chip now, Commander.
Please. I don't want to.
Give me that chip.
The Didact has to be stopped. If you won't do that, I will.
I am ordering you to surrender that AI!
No, sir.
Lieutenant! Arrest that man!
Captain!
Arrest him!
Captain!
Get word to Earth that trouble is coming. Cortana and I will do what we can back here.
Da-da-da-da-da. Face. That's just funny. Bye.